Hello guys, welcome back to another live video, and in this video, I'm just going to be playing a few games. Phoenix. No. No, I said.
Of Chesapeake and the city of SUB up there in Virginia. So southwest of Norfolk.
My finger. This game is stupid, bro.
afternoon. Heavy duty storms coming right through Norfolk, by the way. And then this drop here may go therefore Norfolk or just maybe south of there and come across the interstate as well. I want to take you back to the timing on that storm. It's going to come across, say, a Highway 17 or
how much does this cost? $50,000 in Austin, not enough money. I mean, water. But also, I don't have enough water. Evil. Now, what is it? If I just would have get to the whatever I just is, I could get more money than I could spend it more on like the sales, but I could get a lot of money.
Water.
out of the arena.
Structure.
record for rainfall in a 24-hour span. Just over 11 inches fell here, but a lot of it fell in the same spots, of course. And so this means that a lot of creeks and streams came out of the banks and neighborhoods went underwater.
And by the way, the front end of this loop, right here, that's the beginning of the mesoscale convective vortex that went into North Carolina and is producing the tornado warning near Norfolk right now. So this whole pattern has been extremely impactful with long-lived thunderstorm conflicts.
Okay, guys, so that's going to be it officially, and bye-bye.